第七课课文，我会先把课文一句一句的念，然后请你告诉我每一个句子的意思。Lesson 7 text. I'll read the sentences, and after each sentence, please tell me what it means. 今天是妹妹的生日。Today is younger sister's birthday. 妈妈买了一个生日蛋糕。Mother bought a birthday cake. 我们一起唱。We sing together. 祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐。Wish you happy birthday. We wish you happy birthday. 我说，祝你生日快乐，功课进步。I said, "We wish you happy birthday, and you make progress with your schoolwork." 然后我们一起吃蛋糕。And then we ate the cake together. 妹妹说：“谢谢爸爸妈妈，谢谢哥哥。”Younger sister said, "Thank you, father and mother." And thank you, older brother.